All right. Man, I might post one of these live comps tonight before I go to sleep.
Oh, for sure.
It is that portal map, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, shit.
What is that pitch black map you're talking about?
Yeah, well, that too.
Oh, there you go. Look, right here.
Let's go.
Alright, I guess we're going this way.
Yep.
It's an odd place to put it.
Yo, is the knife really good against zombies or no? Or is that like some last resort kind of?
Nah, I haven't risked it.
Well, I'm gonna risk it right now.
Oh, dude, not against that guy. See, oh, that's the cookie monster.
I mean, cookie monster. That's the
gingerbread.
Gingerbread man. Come on, bro. Respect your holidays, bro.
Oh, yo, these guys be jumping and all that. Yeah, can you shoot out their legs? I'm assuming you can, right?
Just go for the head. If you go for the head first and then one in the chest, they're gone.
Except for the gore fest.
Oh, behind us. Behind us. In front of us.
Everybody turned around and just left our whole back so like exposed. You only got 10 bullets left.
I do like special ops. Keep it 360. Everybody look 4 different ways.
Hit yeah. West.
Alright, so.
What'd he say?
Wait. We're going the wrong way towards the trader.
Dude, they totally.
Kill yourself, man. Claudio.
There's an achievement if you weld that door.
Okay.
This one achievement right to weld the door.
I guess it's a- all right, well, trader time. Don't you? There's a trader, I guess, down here, right? I'm almost mad. I'm jumping on that little ledge real quick. Gotta switch to my knife so I can move faster. Here we go.
Just like in Counter-Strike.
Yeah, I know. This like seems like zombie Counter-Strike.
Slash.
Okay, body armor.
Yeah, I ain't even gonna buy that bullpup. Yeah, I'm gonna buy armor first.
Hell.
And then just fill up all my ammo. Get grenades, and that's it.
Let me get grenades. How much money do I have? 103.
Alright, that's it. I'm good to go.
Oh, I'm good, bro. I'm good.
Yo, so you can't revive people?
No, you can't.
Oh man, they make this game mad hard.
Try to heal yourself, man.
But how do I do that?
Q.
This map also has puzzles. Like here. Okay. One press the button, the other enters, and there are some weapons and other things.
Oh,
but
okay.
Not now.
He said, but not now.
Yeah, that's crazy. That's a reindeer, like an evil reindeer.
Tis the motherfucking season.
For sure. Oh shit, I'm locked inside.
Over here.
Bro? Oh no, I'm locked inside, bro.
Oh, that room.
Can't
is...
open it.
Oh, I'll open you. I'll let you out. Oh, wait, no, forget it. There's too many guys to let you out right now. Here, come on.
Okay, get out.
Come on, you're getting murked by that
guy.
Get
out, hurry up.
I know.
Yeah, it looked like you was making out with that guy, actually.
Dude, this is.
It did.
Yo, look at the snowman and all that.
Here, to eat that.
I'm gonna just throw a grenade around his wall.
Watch out. Look
at
this.
That's a grenade, I'm sure. Look here.
Oh, man.
To the left.
To the left.
Hear yourself, Claudio.
I did.
Yeah, I love the slow motion. We all go into slow motion, right?
Yeah.
That's like such sticker, a good... you can prolong the slow motion.
Oh, really?
What is that?
Yep. The Berserker only use bladed weapons.
Oh, they're coming out there. Oh, all of them. Yo, it's Claudio, turn around. Yeah, behind us, reindeer.
Dude, I can't see dick.
Yeah, everything is pitch black.
Yo, I just did a 360 no scope.
That's how you do it. Oh, yeah, I'm getting pizza on over here.
That's why we had the flashlight.
Yeah, no, for real. I wish every gun came with a flashlight.
Holy shit.
Yeah, yeah. Back up. Yeah, you're getting murked, Claudio.
Kill him.
Yeah, that guy be throwing grenades, I mean rockets at us and all that. I hear a lot of them.
Yeah, I can only imagine this playing like hardcore.
Hell no.
No, there's an insane mode.
No, I'm talking about like friendly fire.
It's a normal.
This is normal mode.
Yep.
No, I'm saying imagine playing this with friendly fire.
This is normal.
Wow, man.
And it's not even the long mode. There are 7 rounds.
And what happens at the end of the 7th round? That's it, game over?
No. 7 rounds, we move on to the next phase.
Oh.
Oh, we're already in here.
All right, repair.
Yeah, I gotta get my armor first, ammo.
Let me see.
Shh, damn, I got no money left.
Take this.
How the fuck?
Stay quiet.
Guys is throwing money at you. Make it rain.
Combat armor, autofill. And then...
You should make it quick, because after the timer goes off, the next round begins.
Alright, hurry up. You're about to run out of time.
We shall go to the Gladys room.
Oh. Alright, over here.
Oh! I hate these guys.
Alright, let's see what's over here. Oh, invisible check right here.
Come here, bitch.
This game is disgusting, bro.
Yeah, it's great. They're all over you guys, man.
You can ADS with the Kimbos.
You can?
Yep.
And you look down two sides?
No, it basically pulls both of them close
together. Just fucking...
Yeah, I'm getting hit by something over here. Oh. Oh, these invisible chicks, man.
Oh, they're twins.
That's how you like it.
Look at that slow-mo walking through the door.
Oh, they're coming through the roof, man.
Oh, yeah. No guess wonder, because I knew the room was empty, and yo, they just kept on coming.
That's a chick. Guess who's here?
Oh, man, reindeer. Reindeer's beasting on me.
360?
Yeah, man, that reindeer, don't go after nobody else but me. Yeah, the rocket launcher guys coming back in here again.
Oh, for fuck's sake, look at this. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I threw mad grenades over there. Yo, you guys got mad guys.
Come here, you hooker. What are you doing?
What am I getting beasted on by? Watch. Yeah, I just started losing mad health.
Heal yourself,
like,
boy. Heal yourself, Destin.
I'm trying, I got no more healers.
Oh shit, I died, bro.
Oh wait, I just got another one somehow.
This is the fucking craziest game I've ever played in my life.
Yo, we gotta get out this room though, man. Yo, I can't. Oh.
Kill yourself.
Oh, I'm getting this reindeer is about to kill me.
Hit yourself, NASA.
I'm trying.
Get out.
Which way did you run?
Oh fuck!
Damn,
holy
man.
Shit, dude.
Yeah, I'm gone. Damn,
dude, you got beasted, dude.
Yo, that room is horrible to be in. Damn, man.